making me watch David Dobrik apology videos!
What?